I thought I was the only one who fucks cars around here.